So we just talked about the iScan Duo. It's our flagship video processor with front panel display, front buttons, RS232, and 8 HDMI input. I want to introduce you to another video processor that we have. It's called the DVDO Edge Green. Get that for you. As you can see, it's quite different from the iScan Duo. It does not have front panel display or buttons, okay? But what it does have is exact same video processing as iScan Duo. Same denoising, same scaling. So you're getting the same performance, video processing performance, just like this big brother, the iScan Duo. Okay? The result is that it's the same. So the difference, as I said before, no front panel display, no front panel buttons. Okay. On the back, it's quite different. Well, not quite different, it's a little bit different. Instead of 8 HDMI input, it has 5 HDMI instead. You still have your analog input, you have 2 component video input, you have a composite and an S video input. Okay. You also have RGB HV input as well, but instead of using a VGA connector, a 15-pin D-sub, it's a breakout into RGB HV. Okay. It has a single HDMI video output, but like the iScan Duo, it has a dedicated HDMI audio output. As you can see, there's no RS232, but it does have an IR input in the back here. So at least you can use that for automation. Okay. So Edge Green, same video performance as iScan Duo, but with just a little less features in terms of automation and front panel controls. And that's it. DVDO Edge Green.